Hey, landlords. Do you ever wonder why you always have pest control problems and you switch every year hoping the next company will fix it? If nobody's been able to fix it yet, maybe the problem is you. You blame your pest control on the tenants, but you have half of the responsibility here, like fixing leaks and sealing holes. All you want to do is shut your tenants up so they can get another month's rent. Now, tenants have a responsibility here as well, but you need to enforce it. You refuse to get rid of bad tenants or stay on them to clean up. You aren't willing to pay for what the service is worth to be done correctly. You refuse to heed the advice of the guy you hired. He's the pro, right? You're paying him. Why are you ignoring him? You only want that piece of paper that says you're paying for a guy to do it. So if they have bugs, it's our fault? Take responsibility. Quit being a cheap slumlord, because even if it's the tenant's fault that they have bed bugs or roaches and you kick them out, it's still your property. It's still your problem to deal with. Do better.
Quick tips.